do, right? So we need to not be here inside of us, like that. You have to, you know, boom, right? So you're coming from the outside. Boom, yeah. Outside, and we'll be passing this into this space, and then you're just like bumping in. This is really dangerous to do with Monday because this happens so quickly.
You're beating up your own Jimmy.
Yeah.
So, like, the wind's got this, got this on me, and I want to turn here.
Yeah.
This makes it so much, right? Like, this is the safety. This is like.
Yeah. And actually, it's much, much worse. So, and it's very difficult to get this. It's very difficult to get this in sort of from here because the body will lock up. And if you're moving very quickly, there's a lot of space being covered. So he punches me from, oh, this. Like, if I try to get this, he'll just set his hip down and suddenly I won't get that and I'm going to get hit. So instead, that's why you're kind of coming up and over. So if you make the bones parallel, this way, not perfect. If you don't make them this way, don't do it this way, do it this way. And you'll just, this is just like, they'll come right off your feet. It's really, really dangerous. Because you dislocate the shoulder and the elbow crack and all this sort of crazy stuff. You're going to be really careful. Because the pressures are so intense in that small space. So all kinds of crazy stuff. Right, you come right off your feet. At this point, leverage. That point of leverage, if we're really moving, and this is really going, like, there's a real good chance that it comes right off his feet. Right off his feet. Because I'm locking up the back. I'm locking up the small of his back. And once you lock out the small of the back, from such a high position of leverage, from this, and his height is working against him.
Yeah.
That's the other thing. So you gotta be real careful with that. Anyway, give it a shot.
Give it a go.
But if he punches, right, you know, you hear. Right?
Then, boom.
You gotta open the space up. So if we're doing punch drill, one, two, good. Opposite two, then.